in this question, we have given a 60 kilogram person rides in an elevator while standing on a scale. It is given that the scale reads a reading of 400 newton.